25th December. So on Christmas Day, there will be the first single release of my upcoming next album. So It's Better Than Sex will be the first single release. Will be the first single release. It's just a moment. Because I will talk about in a minute. So yeah, there will be a first single release on Christmas Day. The first song is called Better Than Sex. Yeah. With the music video. The music video must still put together because there's some video shoots that I still must do. Yeah. Most of it is already done in the last 3 days or so. So that will be then. The song is finished. Yes, it's been taken a long time for that song to get done. Yeah, because it's a long song and a lot of work on it. Because I'm sometimes too much a detail person. Yeah, but sometimes you must take a conclusion. To take a conclusion, yes. And to say, okay, the song is finished. So, two songs are officially finished. Yes, and the other ones is kind of ready for a back listen. So I want to do first the back, before I record the last four songs, I want to do a back listen. Yes, to the songs that are done. In that way I can also know where I stand. The album, yeah, because in that way I can know the styles in general of the album, because I have touched a little bit of rock and then 80s kind of style. So I want to, I will have a better overview of the album when I've done a back listen to these songs that are done, yeah, so I can. And then I know where I will with the last four songs, where I will go with it. Yeah. But it's amazing so far. Yes, I have, you know, the song that I have now just finished officially. Yeah, it's the second song that is finished now, totally. And it's a 3 minutes and a couple seconds, but it's an amazing song as well. Maybe a tiny bit better than, it's a better, Better Than Sex. So it's a tiny better than that song. But, you know, Better Than Sex is a big song. There's a lot of stuff going on in that song. And here and there, you know, in the song, yes. It's just a tiny bit of details I tried different ways to be 100% satisfied with it, but sometimes, you know, you can go only that far, and otherwise you mess it up. Yes, if you push yourself. So, but I am satisfied anyway about the song, and it's an amazing song. Yeah, it's I cannot say much more about it. It will be all clear on Christmas day when the song is released. Yes, because I will reveal the album title, and you can ask yourself, what is better than sex? Come on. So, but the album title is a kind of an the answer to it, in kind of way, so that the album title even gives a lot more information free, where the album what's all about and where it's going. Yeah, but besides that I don't want to reveal anything. Yes, and okay, so my 13th album, Charisma, It's still my number one album, so we will see for the next one where it will go. But I want to make a very good album. I want each time to improve myself, to improve and to get better. Yeah, that's for this album that I want, you know, to be a little more better, yeah, and quality also, and also in the singing kind of way. Yes. Anyway, okay, see you then on Christmas.